So YouTube, this is your boy B back again, man. I just wanted to talk about Gucci Mane clone rumors. Like, ever since 2016, since he got out of prison, it always been, is he a clone? You know what I'm saying? He looks different, his head shapes different, his ears, like, and I'm here to say, all that BS is so stupid. Like, I'm so tired of, like, soon as any type of entertainer changes ways or start doing different or making better changes, people just automatically gotta just go to, oh, he a clone, he changed, he not real no more, he don't smoke weed, he don't wild out on people no more. Like, I am so sick and tired of that. Like, every time, it can't be because he working on himself, he changing. Like, and at first I ain't gonna lie, the clone rooms was funny. Like, man, he was like, yeah, he don't say bird the same, he don't do this, he ain't just smacking somebody. Like, it was funny at first, but years and years to this day, it's a large group of people that really think Gucci Mane is a clone. And it's not funny no more. Like, at first it was funny, it's not funny no more. I really feel sorry for y'all now. Like, if you really think you're a clone, like, you need help. You really need help. That's all I'm gonna say. I said it to countless people, but it seems like there's nothing you could do to change that man. Like, I'm not gonna lie, the only thing that I really, like, preferred from the old Gucci was his music. Like, on his old music, he was high, he rapped like he ain't care, like, he was just going off the dome. Like, now it's, like, more, it's still some remnants of the old Gucci Mane, but, like, overall, like, I miss his old music. I'm gonna just put it like that. Man, but I'm just tripping off y'all. Like, just because a man is working out, you know what I'm saying? I think he lost like 100 pounds. Like, he transformed the best rap transformation I ever saw. Like, as far as career, like, he got his first number ones, most YouTube views, all this ever since he got out of prison. Like, I'm proud of him. Like, he one of my favorite rappers. And always gonna be, man. But what do y'all think? Do y'all really think he's a clone, man? And please give me some real reasons why. Don't say he's a clone in factory. He know too much, man. It's your boy B. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.